that popped. Make sure that's got good font and good. Boom, boom, boom. Yay, we're back into it, guys. There we go. Okay, that guy's body went off the cliff. I went over there. Right, I gotta get into there, don't I? Well, I also need to get these out of the way, huh? Get out of my way, please. Yeah, got that up this time, unlike last time where I completely forgot that, which was oopsie on my part. There we go, cleaning debris in the most ridiculous way. Bye. I heard that crunch. All right. Whoa, why are you okay, let's try this correctly. There we go. This time I'm actually facing the right way. Yeah, and then I should smash into this wall and I'll be like, you can't. Hey. I heard him. What do you know? Do you mean you in there? Saw those things. You in here? I hear you. Take a seat. That's what you get. Well, I told someone to take a seat and they... What, did you guys destroy the chair? Oh no, it's over there. What? I want... Okay. Oh. I keep accidentally grabbing with that and then, you know, that's how I lose control of things. Alright, let's see here. Get an idea of how... Make sure. Hey, water! There you go! Alright, let's make sure I, get all the ammo that I might need. Alright. Is this door openable? No. Honestly, I probably should have just grabbed one of these guys. I mean, come on. That would have gone really great. I would have just tired someone out. Fine, I guess I got all the ammo from that. Why are you guys using your car to power this? Also love that the power cable just kind of connects right there. I'm like, eh. Just want to rip it off, but you know. Gravity will do the work. Bye. Yeah. Pew 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 pew. Except it's not my pew pew. Oh my god! You can see like floating bits of metal for some reason. Well, over the edge it goes. Woohoo! Oh, another loading area. Okay, make sure I face the right way, so that way when it starts in. Okay. Yeah. Dave, screw you! Looks like another hold and defend location. Oh, right. This location. Stop grabbing it. Have a tire. Someone else want to come along? I have a barrel for you. Because apparently the tire didn't do anything. There we go. Eventually one of these is gonna hit. Can't open the door that way. Don't know where that tire was gonna land, but. All right. It went out the window. Nope. Okay. A fireplace that's just solid stone. Maybe it's but not. It's not like the fireplace. Okay, unless there's a basement. You bastard! I'm hurting myself in all the ways possible. Bah! All right. Well, I guess I could have just like blasted them with that. See, this is a proper fireplace. Wait, could I like... Something's up there, I wanna... That would've been cool if there was something up there. That would've been the coolest thing. You know, just breaking glasses for some reason. Okay, I need, like... Yeah, let's jump on that, and let's jump on that. Oh my god.
Oh,
didn't realize you were gonna go. Ah. That works. Down the chimney. Santa's bringing you presents. Guns. Also, so you could light a fire down here, and the smoke just goes into here. That doesn't make any sense whatsoever. You know what? Hey, get out of my way. Well, you're on fire now, buddy. Do 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 do. See something burn. Alright, don't really see anything over there. I hear it, but that's about it. Oh, it's over there. Why am I bothering using this thing on it? It's not needed. Cool. You know, just standard things. Is there any reason to go down there? Maybe not. Maybe after I fall. Health. All right. Let's see. Can I open any of these? Nope, all those doors are closed. Oh. I should make sure I readjust center. Oh. All right. Cool. There's something out there. I don't see it. I see a bird. Right. Okay. Okay, cool, got it. When in doubt, quick save. Rockets here, so you know I'm gonna need it later. I don't think I can make that. I mean, that. Oh, boys! You know, it's pretty terrifying in VR. okay. Okay. There we go. Let's not make myself, like, rotated while doing this. Okay. No. Oh. Didn't realize that wasn't loaded. Cool, that was a headshot. Oh, buddy, sorry. Alright. Honestly, I could have just done a fucking rocket. Thankfully, this has a light trigger, because that was easy to not be, didn't have to go full beans. Quick save, yo. Yeah. There's no way I'm not gonna. I didn't think I was gonna make that first try. Here we go. Terrifying. Yeah, get off. Don't need health? Okay, good. Is that where it came from? I think so. That looks about right. Heard that. Come on, get in there. Oh, that was double. All right, fine. Decent. Ooh. All right. Explosive, good to know. Oh, fuck. Whew. All beep, beep, beep. There we go. Doing just fine so far. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out. Here we go. Ooh. What's in here? Ooh. Wait. Okay, more ammo for this gun. Got it, okay. Yeah. Weird. You can't iron sight the crap out of this. Well, if I didn't have the laser pointer, how the hell would you. Okay. Don't ask sometimes. That was the original plan. No, they push forward. Ouch. Ouch. Hee. Yeah, turn that thing off so I could drive down the train tracks. And now that helicopter thing is flying around it. One more. Uh-oh. All right, this is out. Heard you coming through the side. Okay, I think there's rockets up ahead. I'll look out. Do a quick save. Come on. What did I max out on that? Cool, I did. This is where you fall. You just take some shots because, you know. All right. You idiot. I had your number. All right, now I just need to go up this. And watch it be that I finally have my first fall to my death. That heard the sounds of a dang thing. Something detonated there. Oh. This is so silly. Yeah, I'm ready. Myself straight. There we go. Whee! Uncalled for? Yes. Satisfying? Yes. Oh my God. Hold on, all right. Oh, joys. Let them fight each other for a little while. Oh my God. Come on, there, attach. Everything died. Give me that ammo pack. Give me that ammo. Get me into the car. What happened? What? Is it because the car technically died? Whee! Yep. If only it wasn't such a pain in the ass to control. I mean, I just barely touched the stick there and it just spun out. Okay, probably hitting it way too Yeah, there's... Yeah, alright. Detected. Oh, okay. See, there we go. That time it didn't clip my back tire. Okay, let's align to where I want to be standing for facing straight. Alrighty. Actually, yeah, gotcha with that crowbar. Switching guns can be a pain in the ass at times. Make sure that's already pumped. Do-do-do-do. Like I was just banging it with, just going beep beep to knock it. Well, time to kind of clear cars out of the way again. Can't see shit. Can't see shit. Suddenly you can see stuffs. Things behind these boxes? Whatever. Random house, bye. If I don't need to be in you, why go in you? Bye! Oops. Do-do-do-do-do. They tried to stop me. They didn't. Okay. The Mother Nature was the closest to stopping me. That should stop me because I think there's... Yeah. Here you guys. I'm in my bathroom of safety. I heard you reload. Bathroom of safety actually worked. Bathroom strat. Get out of the way. All right. Let's get some more carb out. What the hell is this? Huh. Damn. Okay. All right, just walking along. My powerful traffic cone. Bye. Almost got that propane tank as I went by. All right. Weepity beep beep. Beep. Oop, burp, 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 burp. There we go. We almost at the destination, maybe. Lighthouse. Good to defend the point.
Hey, over here.
Hey.
We're picking up radio chatter. They're looking for your car. Get your car in the garage.
Oh.
Okay, Doc. You'll have to go on foot from here. There's a secret path along the cliffside, but no one's going anywhere until we fight off this attack. Having you here to fight alongside us is going to make a big difference for morale.
All right, let's find those rockets.
Here come the dropships.
Guess there isn't rockets around just yet. I like how they're all in cover and I'm just like walking along. Ooh, this is a nice little place. Well, there's grenades galore. SMG ammo, perfect. Okay. Ooh. Yeah, I got ammo. Where's there it is. Oops. Hey, I was trying to push them up on them. It wasn't as successful as I was hoping.
Here, patch yourself up.
Thanks! Something about the lighthouse? Alright, whatever. Wonder if I can get in there. Ah, they're coming in from the lighthouse. You gonna... Oop. Oop. Oh, hey. Got it. He's wiggly as hell. Got him. That is that.
The gunship. Freeman, if you've got a launcher, the lighthouse is full of rockets.
Wasn't any up here. Got it. Shit. Okay, like everyone I was supposed to be helping is dead? Oh. Ouch. Yeah, thanks.
I'm hurt.
Ditto, buddy. Error, okay. Sure, I'll take it. I mean, I feel like you need it more than I do at this point. Yeah, but now it's not in here, and it's just like... Grr. Ow. As usual. I was one off because of I can only carry as much ammo as it takes to weaken it. Guess I had to start going that way. Whoa, you can start to see paths right over there. Right there. Alright. Give me that rocket. Give me all that.
This way, Dr. Freeman. We'll take the cliff path before another gunship finds us.
Well, at least you mentioned that, because I would have been otherwise completely alone, because everyone else is dead. I don't know if you noticed that, medic, but you did a bad job, because everyone else is dead. And you know what? I don't blame you. That gunship came in, and you came in, and we're like, here's where we need to go to fight this thing, and everyone else is just following me, where I'm like, I don't really know if I want to go in there just yet, but I can survive.
And watch your step.
Oh, fuck. Well, I guess he'll just go there and die. Bye, buddy. All right, how's it going? I still have a decent amount of time. Okay. There we go. Yep. There's from the lighthouse looking down to here.
Hold still, Laszlo. Someone's coming. You there! Stop where you are! Stay on the rocks! Don't step on the sand! It makes the antlions crazy! Laszlo, don't move! No. Help! Laszlo, the finest mind of his generation, to come to such an end. We were heading for the Vortigaunt camp, hoping to pick up some bug baits of these damn things and leave us alone. But without Laszlo, what's the point? I know you tried to help, but I'll stay with him a while. There's something I have to do. Go ahead. I hope you have better luck than we had.
Don't worry, I'm just grabbing ammo.
Remember to stay off the sand. The antlions are edgy right now.
The funny thing is, it's like, they're edgy, but I can go, whoop! And they don't care about that, but they cared about the one dude, like, moving an inch. Oops. My toesies touched that. See, they don't care about that. Well, touch the ground. Or apparently not. Okay. Where's my health? Pretty good. Do 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 do. I don't even have to fully look at what I'm doing. I just grab, place. It's so much easier with the damn VR than in first person. Until that happens. And apparently standing on that broken one didn't count. Oh, nope. I did kind of blow myself up there. All right. Okay, fine. Back to one of these, huh? So this doesn't really work. Because there's no, like, bucket to put it in. That works. Just moving forward. Self everywhere, but you know. Come on. Come on. Oh, okay. Right. I just turned instead of jumping. What the fuck, game? Maybe I should make a bridge. You know? Nope. That way. Here we go. Come on. Well, that sucks. God, trying to control this is very difficult. You know what? Just go like that and hope it lands. There we go. And that's they really want me to start using that other gun against the antlions, huh? Can I even? Oh, there's. And grab the metal, or run for it. Man, that worked. Oh, look, and now there's this ammo, so you know what? Yeah. That thing, power generator there. Now I got that one going for me. It's gonna keep generating them. Okay. You know what? Let's kill you. And you over there. Stay on my right, left, and side. Thank you. Okay, they haven't figured me out yet. Come on. Oh, boys. Okay, so that's just instantly problem. Don't want to deal with you. Wow, the fact that I hit that one way out there is pretty nice. Right, it's you. Ouchies. God, the problem is trying to reload. Well, okay. Yeah. Yeah, take that, fricker. Oh.
Freemen will do wise to heed our extraction of the Myrmidon's aromatic theropods. The process is not entirely hygienic, therefore, stand aside. Freemen will have need of these theropods on the path to heaven. Gather them now.
How do I get them, buddy?
The free man must follow.
Oh, there, I got it. Oh, look at all that ammo. In fact, here we go. You want some to-go food? That is quite a stare you're giving me,
well,
man.
Dr. Freeman, you're a regular antlion now.
That stare, yo. You're just like looking down your nose at me. Okay, yep. Power.
must excuse us. It is rude of us to commune by flux shifting in front of those whose vocal inputs are in band.
Say what now?
We'll vocalize in your auditory language as a matter of courtesy. Unless we wish to say unflattering things about you. Just so. Long.
Okay, you're saying the things about me. Okay, fine, bye.
Get going, Dr. Freeman. Nova Prospect is just ahead. One man alone wouldn't stand much chance going in there. But a man with a pack of antlions, well, that's a different story.
Cool.
The Freeman honors us by his presence.
Woo! Follow Freeman.
The Freeman will now be instructed in the use of theropods. Attend now and learn to shepherd antlions with the so-called bug bait.
Not really. Okay.
The Freeman can also coax his appliance to attack specific targets. Observe the training mannequin and mark it well with another therapist. The Freeman again excels at all tasks.
I'm going to call this one Steve. With my own precious Steve. I got a bunch of Steves now. Steves! Onwards! Onwards, Steves! Onwards! Okay, this is trying to be a good stopping point. Oops. Freak everything out. We'll at least get down this tunnel. Okay. Alright, at least deactivate this one. Okay, I have to do it. I was trying to see if I could do the one-handed one. So begins my takeover of Nova Prospect. Coming for you, we got our pheromones, and let us be the lords of them. All right. A true save. Well, for anyone who joined, thank you very much for joining today. You guys, thank you for watching, and have a fabulous day, everybody.